On behalf of the United States Embassy and the Department of Defense, thank you to the Manila International Container Port for enabling our COVID assistance to come into the country early on during the pandemic. Thank you very much.